I just finished wrapping these three gifts, and I hope you're all having a good day so far. The plan is to go outside and spread some joy and kindness with these gifts. You might be wondering what's inside, so I suggest you tag along. But I can give you a little clue, since there is a card to each of the gifts, like something sweet to make your day a little sweeter. Something to shine a little light in the dark. Something to keep your feet warm and virus off your hands. But let's get out there. A little kind gift while you're waiting on the bus. There is no strings attached. It's just a kind gift. I'm out here spreading a little joy and kindness, and that's all. So can I offer you this? So there is a little card.
Something sweet to make a day a little sweeter.
I hope so.
Thank you.
And you can open it now, or you can keep it. That's up to you.
Thank you. That's kind of you.
Yeah.
I can't open.
You know, when you're scrolling through your feed on your phone, right, and there is a cute panda, or there is some politician trying to sell you something, or maybe someone is filming a hurricane. Mm-hmm. I just wish there would be more kindness, and yeah. That is what I'm creating actually. So that's why.
That's nice. Everybody likes chocolate.
Yeah, who doesn't, right?
Thank you.
Have a nice day.
Thanks. Bye.
Bye. Hi. A little gift to keep you warm.
Hvad siger du?
En lille gave.
Ja.
Til at få noget varme.
Spændende. Der har jeg noget at glæde mig til.
Ja, gør det.
Jeg vil være nok op til at få fri.
Fantastisk.
Sådan, tak.
Kan du have en god dag?
I lige måde.
Straight up ahead here is our Saviour's church. And there is actually a tower. And I don't know if you can see the spire. And usually it's possible to get up there. I don't know if it's closed down due to COVID, but if it's not, I think we'll go up there. Let's find out.